Connected. Channel switched.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Doing good. Well, not for the game, but it's doing good.
The silly thing's amazing for assisting. You punch through everything.
You do, yeah.
And it's instant. Oh my goodness. I got some funny footage of me using the engine power and being almost vertical on a hill and shooting at something that's sliding back up. Been pretty nice. Like what?
Really you keep dying? Lag spikes, which I never had.
Oh, I only play US server for that reason.
I'm now on only EU, and that's where I live in. But still having problems. This has been happening since the 1.71 patch. Since then, it started happening. But I'm really glad they actually fixed the opening bug for this one.
For what thing?
The object.
Oh, I didn't know there was a bug with it.
There was a Hillbreak bug. Even just the standard things can Hillbreak you. But now they fixed it.
Trying to figure out which decal I want to put on this thing. Like it was great because one, I shot at a at T10M in the front with this thing with the AP ammo. I killed his engine for some reason.
Wait, what?
I shot through a T10M in the front, and it only killed his engine. But then people finished him off.
Okay. Just don't triple hit anything just then.
Nothing else. Engine transmission's gone and it's on fire in the middle of a road now. And then it instantly got dead. Like, this thing's great at wounding something for the final blow.
Well, you can also get it when... Well, you can also get it when it's
I haven't used the heat too much, because my mind, it's like, wouldn't the AP do more damage on penetration?
It does, yeah. More penetration, but the heat is like for smaller targets that are really easy to kill.
I thought the heat was meant for even more heavily armored stuff. So.
Somebody's just keeps on spawning and spawning in the same tank. It's annoying. But I don't mind to be killed.
Alright. What mode were you doing?
Realistic.
I don't mind doing that.